I'm Aparna, an interior designer with Oyo Rooms, a leading hospitality chain in the country. I remember when we were moving into our new house, the mad rush to find the right furniture, create and modify spaces, choose lighting and themes for rooms really excited me. And that excitement stayed with me. So when I started thinking of what I wanted to study after school, I thought of interior design, and so naturally, Pearl Academy. Looking back, it was a great decision. The very first year exposed me to the most crucial knowledge a designer must possess: the understanding of materials, design, aesthetics, and culture. In the second year, the faculty mentored me through live, hands-on training and encouraged a lot of discussion. I remember faculties like Henry Fandom and Richard Berra, who continuously exposed me to good design, with architecture also being a key element in those discussions. I also learned a lot through industry visits and life projects. The international exchange program at Naba Milan was definitely my best ever experience at my time at Pearl Academy. The internships also really helped me gain industry experience that really contributed to my final design project that became the highlight of my portfolio. Today, I have a very promising future at Innovate. While most of my friends too are placed with leading brands in the country, Pearl helped me tap into my skill, channelize my energy in the right directions, and head down a career path that feels just right for me.